Have you ever wondered how starfish survive without a brain or blood? It's a mind-boggling concept, isn't it? These unique creatures with their iconic five-fingered shape do not possess the typical characteristics we associate with most animal life, yet they thrive in diverse environments from deep-sea abysses to shallow tide pools. How do they manage it? Well, that's part of the enigma of starfish. From their unique anatomy to their diverse habitats, starfish are a fascinating species to explore. Starfish, despite their name, are not fish at all. They are echinoderms, closely related to sea urchins and sand dollars. This fascinating species has a unique anatomy that separates it from other marine life. At the heart of a starfish, or should I say the center, is a central disc that houses all its internal organs. This means that unlike other animals, a starfish's vital organs aren't distributed throughout its body, but are rather concentrated in one place. Now let's talk about one of the starfish's most distinctive features, its tube feet. These little tube-like projections that line the underside of each arm are not just for show. They serve a dual purpose, aiding in both movement and feeding. By exerting suction, these tube feet help the starfish glide along the ocean floor and also allow it to pry open the shells of its prey. Another remarkable feature of the starfish is its ability to regenerate lost limbs. That's right, if a starfish loses an arm, it can grow it right back. Some species can even regrow an entire new starfish from just a piece of a severed limb. Finally, let's consider the starfish's skin. Depending on the species, it can be hard and spiky or smooth and leathery. This protective layer serves as a shield against predators. With such a unique and adaptable anatomy, it's no wonder starfish have survived for millions of years. Starfish play a vital role in our world's ecosystems. As we delve deeper into the life of a starfish, we can't help but marvel at the role they play in our oceans. These fascinating creatures are not just eye-catching marine ornaments, they play an active part in the complex food web of the sea. Starfish are voracious predators. They have a particular fondness for shellfish. Clams, oysters, and small fish make up a significant part of their diet. But how do they manage to eat these creatures, you might ask? Starfish have a unique feeding mechanism. They can extend their stomachs out of their bodies to envelop and digest their prey, allowing them to crack open the shells of their victims and consume the soft, nutritious insides. However, it's not all about eating. Starfish themselves are a source of sustenance for larger fish, birds, and sea otters, serving as a critical link in the food chain. Their existence helps maintain the balance of life in the ocean. But sometimes balance can tip. Take, for instance, the infamous crown of thorns starfish. When their population explodes, they can devastate coral reefs, stripping them bare and causing irreversible damage. This phenomenon shows that while starfish are integral to their ecosystems, they can also pose significant threats if their numbers aren't kept in check. From predator to prey, starfish help keep our oceans balanced and healthy. Their existence is a testament to the intricate and delicate balance of life beneath the waves. The life cycle of a starfish is as fascinating as its anatomy and ecological role. It all begins with a tiny fertilized egg floating in the sea. This egg will soon develop into a larva, a small free-swimming creature that looks nothing like the star-shaped adult it will eventually become. This larval stage is a critical time in a starfish's life as it allows for wide dispersal across the ocean before settling down. As the larva matures, it undergoes an incredible transformation known as metamorphosis. It gradually changes shape, developing arms and a central body. This juvenile starfish then starts its life on the ocean floor, hidden away from predators. One of the most amazing aspects of a starfish's life cycle is its ability to reproduce both sexually and asexually. When reproducing sexually, starfish release eggs and sperm into the water where they combine to create a new starfish. But they can also regenerate lost arms or even an entire body from a single severed limb, a process known as asexual reproduction. This remarkable ability gives the starfish a kind of immortality, allowing it to recover from injuries that would be fatal to many other creatures. A starfish's lifespan is equally impressive, with some species living up to 35 years. That's a lot of time to spend crawling around the ocean floor, grazing on mussels, clams, and other small creatures. With their unique life cycle, starfish continue to captivate scientists and sea lovers alike. From their unique anatomy to their vital role in the ecosystem, starfish are truly fascinating creatures. We've delved into the captivating structure of their bodies, learnt about their integral part in maintaining the balance of our marine habitats, and traced the intriguing stages of their life cycle. Their existence highlights the marvels that lurk beneath the waves. As we continue to explore the depths of our oceans, who knows what else we might discover about these remarkable sea stars?